Okay. This looks important. Come and get them.
Thank you.
right. Let's do this.
Lydusa back together. All my shards united again. I am whole. I am me. How long was poor Lydusa shatter split? So long. Too long. I recall it now. I was waiting for my darling Thalos. On each ruby moon, he made a pilgrimage to my temple and sent all the priestlings away. The night belonged to only he and I, Thalos and Lydusa. But that night, the terrible priestlings betrayed him. They told Lydusa they would kill her, Thalos, if I didn't obey. So I did. They locked me in this cold, empty temple. Made me sing the stones to life. More and more, more still. Yet I obeyed. Anything to save my Thalos. But Lydusa was a fool. The priestlings had already killed her precious Thalos. They lied to me. So I shed this fragile mortal body. And I remember little after that. Only the screams and the wrath rattling and grinding inside. It's quiet now. But the hurt. It still hurts. My Thalos is gone, beast. What should this poor godling do? I will. I'll remember him and sing. I'll teach the stones the song of Thalos. And these lands shall sing of him forever and ever. I do hope you can forgive Lydusa. I was not myself. I'll remove my stone touch curse from your poor squishy flesh. Now I can leave this guild cage of cruel cherished memories. And cherish them I will, for they are all precious. Even the cracks and the shards, the broken, painful bits. and the pieces that are missing still. They too are precious, because they're me. They will always be me. And I sense something else. You seek to save something precious too, don't you? I can hear it in your life song's hum, a tune harmonious with my own. This spirit of the land would aid you. I will grant you a precious piece of myself. Thank you, sweet beast. I hope you find what you seek.